An elderly woman flown to the hospital after being burned in an early morning fire. And get this, we're told that 6 tanker trucks of water had to be brought into the scene because the closest fire hydrant was more than 2 miles away. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall has the story from New Sewickley Township, Beaver County.
Water was hard to come by to fight this fire. The nearest fire hydrant was 2 to 3 miles away here in Beaver County. The home we're talking about is just in the distance, and the flames were so intense, they were actually shooting above the treetops.
When I got on scene, we probably had 30 to 40 foot flames through the roof.
When all 5 people didn't come out of this overnight fire right away here in New Sewickley Township, one of the teens raced back in the home to save the elderly grandmother, Alice Wilson, who suffered burns.
Based on the flames, the family is very lucky that they did get out. Obviously, they must have had working smoke detectors.
Out of my bedroom window, I saw the flames as high as the trees that surrounds this home.
Flames that investigators believe started in the basement of this Beaver County home along Big Knob Road, where firefighters had to haul water to the scene after having a hard time finding a nearby hydrant.
You know, rural community, we don't have a lot of water. I did have, I think, 6 or 7 tanker trucks on scene moving water.
It's like almost like a total loss when you look at this home. It's so sad.
As for Alice Wilson, she's the grandmother that was flown from this fire scene. She is right now at Mercy Hospital. We just got off the phone with doctors, and we're told that she's in their burn and trauma unit recovering. In New Sewickley Township, Beaver County, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Janelle.